Good morning, guys and girls. Today I will show you the perfect, the correct technique to do the best pull-up ever. What to do and what not to do. Stay connected. Coach Marco, aka Calimarco PT, and today I will show you the perfect pull-up with the correct technique. So, first thing, your grip. You put your hands like this and your thumbs around the bar, just like this. Of course, if you have a thick bar like this, there is space here. So in this case, it's good to stay thumbs up like this. How large your heart? There are so many kinds different of pull-up, straight, shoulder width apart, large. But at the beginning, I strongly recommend to use this stance. It's very easy. You close your eyes, you lift your arm, and this is the perfect anatomic stance for to do your first pull-up. So just do like this, go up and start to doing pull-up. Let's move on. A pull-up, it's like an inverted military press. So when you do a military press, you start from this position, you have the bar on top of your chest, and you stay with your elbow close attached to your body, the perfect military press. So you go up and you go down. If you stay like this, you will get some injuries of your, especially of your elbow joint. So this is the wrong way to do a military press. If we revert, a pull-up is just the final part of the military press. So from here, we pull down and you push back, like if you want to put your elbow in your rear pocket. You just do like this below and you touch the chest. I will show you just one, guys. So elbow, done. So in calisthenic, every pull-up you need to touch your chest to the bar. To be honest, in a pull-up competition, you just need to put your chin over the bar. This is count one. But in calisthenic, to progress to most advanced skill, to most advanced movement, we strongly recommend to arrive with the bar on top of your chest, squeezing back your elbow. And now the most important, what not to do. No swinging, guys. The movement need to be straight, correct, straight through the bar, up and down. With other kind of training like CrossFit, I do a butterfly, but you need a specific technique. You need someone that really know how to do it. So you can do a butterfly kick as swinging, but in calisthenic, you stay straight. No swinging. If you cannot reach the bar, drop down your ego, do a step back, start doing Australian chin-up, Australian pull-up. You can check my video to know how to do it. Full range motion. Remember, technique over everything. The perfect pull-up has a full range motion. So, that and position, chest to the bar, that and position, chest to the bar. This is a perfect pull-up. Not half range motion. It's a long time that I work in the gym and I saw many people doing things like this. Full range motion, what is this? You are using maybe 20-30% of the fiber of your muscles, of your back and your biceps. Dead end position, go to the top, go down. Important, full range motion. Or maybe you can see other guys do only the first part. No way, guys, no cross your legs. You see in gym many people, I would say more than 50% doing this, cross in this way or to the other way. It's not good. Why? Simple, because if you cross with the left one, for example, you create an imbalance. You will push more with your right one. Vice versa, if you cross with your left one, you will pull more with your left one. Important technique. So you have to be straight, stay like this, posterior pelvic tilt, squeeze your gluteus, extend your feet, and you go up. If I do this, I tend to turn a little. So don't do it. You see a lot of people bending the legs, something like that, or like that. Yeah, it's a little bit easy because you deload your weight a little, but it's not the correct way. Pull-up is a full compound movement. You work your back, your arm, but especially also your core, also your legs and your hip flexor. So how to do a pull-up? Super easy. Close your eyes, find your perfect stance, engage your core, posterior pelvic tilt, extend your feet, touch the bar, and go down. One, two, three. So all your body is working. Try it and let me know in the comment below if you find useful this video. If you didn't subscribe yet my YouTube channel, do it now so you will not miss all the video posted on my channel. Also go to my website calimarcopt.com and use your best email to receive my free ebook ABC Calisthenic First Level. Remember, stay strong, stay healthy, stay fit, stay connected with Calimarco PT.